Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error OpenAI permission denied error, your organization must be verified to use the model. So I am getting this error when I try to generate images by using the latest GPT image 1 model in Python. So I am getting this error saying permission denied and I must be verified. So to solve this, you can just click on the link. So it says we need to verify our organization. So I'll just click this link. So I'm getting this organization settings and I'm just an individual. I don't have an organization or something, but we can still verify it. So just click on verify organization. And it says we need to add a payment method to verify the organization. So you can just click on add payment method. So just click on add payment method. So you have to just fill your card information over here. And another important thing is you need to set it as your default payment method. So you'll be having the checkbox at the end. Make sure that you're checking that and clicking on save after adding the payments. So after adding the payment details, I'll just go and click the exact same link. And here we are having the verify organization again. Click it. So it will ask you to verify your identity with persona. So basically you need to click on start ID check and you need to select the country. And you need to send any proof of your ID. It can be like a driver license or a passport image. You need to just send that image over here after clicking on start ID check. And this particular feature has been like implemented recently. So as you can see, I guess this is from April, and the exact same things that happened to us. It's asking to open in persona, and here we need to like upload the image and send the image of that particular person, and then only we are able to like get the access to that latest model. So just follow this, just click this and you know, give your photocopy of your ID. So once you are done giving the photocopy of your IDs in persona, you'll be getting this organization verified. And if you go to the same code that you're having, as you can see, it can take up to 15 minutes to get access. So 15 minutes is over for me. So let me just try running the exact same code. So this time I didn't get any errors, and this is an image generation code. The output is getting saved over here. And as you can see, I've got the output image over here. So just follow these steps, guys. And that's the video. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, OpenAI, Gemini AI APIs, and other AI tools and programming in general. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.